Hi, I'm Spokane Mayor Nadine Woodward. For weeks now, you have been the single greatest defense against the spread of illness in our community and preventing a surge on our healthcare system. Your discipline and sacrifice has kept your friends, loved ones, and people you have not even met safe. You have been so committed to our mission that it is now expanding to include recovery. The governor has outlined four key measurements for reopening the economy and returning to public life. They are cautious, conservative, and careful, and Spokane is meeting them. His four benchmarks measure testing capacity and availability, case and contact investigations, risk to vulnerable populations, and healthcare system readiness. We have really good results associated with each of these criteria. Our new hospitalizations are extremely low. Our healthcare capacity is strong. We have a good supply of tests and will launch enhanced contact tracing capability. Personal protective equipment coming to our community is adding to our supply. And we are prepared to handle surge capacity, although we have fortunately not had to use it. This is just the beginning of our inland strong case, which we will continue to make. Over the next few days, we'll discuss it in greater detail as we expand our mission to a plan for safely returning to public life. All of this is because of your work and commitment. Please continue that discipline that has taken us this far and will carry us back to public life.